My name is Yusuke Goto. I'm an Airbnb experience host. Today, we are inviting two of the best judo athletes to discover their samurai soul.
Hello, hola, konnichiwa. I'm Enriquelis Barrios. I'm from Venezuela, so my sport is judo.
Hello, my name is Elvis Mas Rodriguez, and I'm from Venezuela, and I'm a judo athlete.
I'm on the road to Paris 2024.
I've been fighting in Tokyo Grand Slam, and today I am here to live the samurai experience with Yusuke.
Today's first step is changing clothes into kimono and hakama. Let's go.
¿Cómo me veo?
Now we will hold the tea ceremony. Today's tea ceremony style is one kind of casual style, but enjoyed by the upper class samurai. Only the upper class samurai could hold this kind of tea ceremony. Samurai had a small space. In that space, no one allowed to bring any weapon during tea ceremony. So even enemy come to tea ceremony, no fighting. Before tea, so please enjoy.
Thank you.
Wasambo. This is a traditional Japanese sweets.
Itadakimasu.
Dozo.
Sakura no?
Yes, it's sakura. Yeah, you know where. As a knowledge, so how to drink is left hand is under the bowl, right hand is side. Then turn the clockwise. Twice and half. This, then the other way. Izquierda.
Izquierda.
And derecha. This sword is my fastest sword. So I have used this sword from my start of my practice. Actually, this sword is a modern sword. About 20 years ago was made. This is the second one. So this sword you can use during the thrashing step. This is wakizashi.
Wakizashi.
Wakizashi is between kimono and obi here. Other sword, the big sword is a different layer. That's why you have some layer in the obi. And from this pocket, out. Next step is Zen meditation, but our style is standing Zen meditation, Ritzen. During this meditation, I explain about energy. Please use your imagination and where your energy is here or here, like that. Next step is thrashing the target step. This is good for confirming your mind aspect. Mind and soul and body become one. Okay, let's go. Thank you so much for trying. ありがとうございました. You're very good. Thank you.
I enjoyed this experience. It was amazing. Your performance, really surprised. Today was a really good day. Thank you so much. Really,
it was amazing.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thank you so much. I'm so proud to train with you. Good luck to Road to Paris 2024.
Oh, arigatou gozaimasu.